different style. The style, like Bruce Lee, you know, you gotta use old style to be the best. But styles I've used on this mural, the first layer is abstract expressionism. Abstract expressionism with the drippy blue paint or the yellow. And then the second style is the theme, so they used a lot of spray paint. And then I also used a stencil, which is like a common street art style. And then I used like classroom, college style with art studio style with just acrylic paint and paintbrush. Did a few layers of that. But this mural's not finished yet.
Okay.